I just woke up this morning and I just felt very motivated to record. Like, I felt I wanted to record. It's hi guys. Oh no, I said I wouldn't say that anymore. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing well. I hope everyone at home is doing well. So today I just wanted to, like, I woke up today and I felt, wait, can you hear me? I don't know if you can hear me, but I hope you can hear me. But yeah, so I woke up today and I just, like, felt really motivated to, like, record a video. And I know it's been like 500 years. Like, it's been ages, I know. But, like, I woke up today and I wanted to record, like, that's all it is. And so I'm recording my... I just want to do, like, I've been getting, like, I don't know, like, this is, so I've been working for, like, 2 months straight this summer, and there's people, like, the people that I work with, basically, like, when they see my Instagram and stuff, they're basically, like, oh my god, is that you? Or, like, oh, Binta, I look very different. I don't just think, wait, like, what are you trying to say? Like, am I a catfish? Like, I've honestly been thinking, wait, maybe, like, am I a catfish? I don't look, like, surely I don't look that different. I don't know. I wasn't offended. I was just like, right, am I a catfish? I think I'm beautiful anyways, with or without makeup. And I don't care what anyone says. But it's just like, if that's what you think, that's their problem, isn't it? No. I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in dark brown. I also use this one, which is a Revolution one, and this is in graphite. This one's darker, and my eyebrows are naturally really very dark. So I'm using, like, this Anastasia one, like, for ages. And it's dark brown, but it's really light on me, so it doesn't, like, pop. So I mix these two together and I get the desired look that I like. Like, I like my eyebrows to be dark and popping and defined, because that's what they are anyways, like, even when they're not done. So that's what I do. Anyways, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna do my eyebrows very quickly, like, everything, and I'm gonna come back, okay? Okay? So eyebrows are ready after 500 years. I feel like I don't do my makeup dramatic enough, so I wanna, like, do my makeup dramatic. I don't know how people do, like, makeup dramatic though. I think maybe it's because you put loads on or something, and I don't put, is this too loud? Chill, man. Like, I don't do a lot. So in this tutorial, if I still look like me, then we didn't do it. You know, I'm not joking. So we wanna look like a whole different person. We're kind of catfish, you know. So I've been using this LA Girl Pro Coverage High Definition Foundation. Yeah. Is this the So now I'm hitting some crazy. I also have a mirror down on the other side. So, like I said, I went on eBay and I've got a foundation. I'll leave the... Yeah, I got this from eBay. It's like a really dark one, I think. Let's just see what it looks like. First impressions. It's super, it's really, oh my god. Oh! That's, why did I do that? Oh my god. I just fucked up my makeup. Am I stupid? Oh my god. Oh my god, what do I do? Yeah, so that's a definitely a contour shade for me. I went a little overboard, I think. Oh, this is a beautiful though. It's so chocolatey. I'm so stupid. Why did I do that? Yep, so I've definitely got a very good contour shade now, I think. Oh my god, it was £3.90 something. It was £3.90 something. How crazy is that? That's really good. Where's the lid? I need to stretch my leg because I've got a cramp. Oh, she's beautiful. I love how chocolatey I look. Like, I look so chocolatey. Oh, this song's beautiful. I really remember when I say I forgot. Ooh, I felt that one. I got new brushes, guys. What do you think? Oh, sis. Sis, what are you telling me, sis? Am I catfishing you yet? Am I looking a little... Is it still me? Are you still seeing the girl you saw when the video started? Or is it... I'm catfishing you, innit? Now I'm gonna use that foundation that I tried to you as yes, I just picked my nose. What are you gonna do? I've just like fully just gone in with like a small flat brush and I'm just like, you know, contouring in it. We're gonna blend it out, don't worry. We're gonna blend it out. I'm gonna use this brush. Blend upward. You see, do you see that? The nose area, we're gonna use a smaller brush. My nose better be as much as Michael Jackson's once this is done. Okay, so now the contour and everything is done, what we're gonna do is set our face. I'm not mocking anyone, I'm just being funny. I know someone's probably watching like, what is she doing? Like, she's ruined it now. Sorry. All I do, like all I've done so far on my channel is film makeup tutorials or videos. I'm not even a professional, like, I don't know what I'm doing most of the time. I'm just doing what I... This is what I mean, like, everyone is a makeup artist. Like, you don't have to know what to do. Like, it just... I feel like you get better at it as you go on. And the more you do, the more mistakes or the crazy things you do, the more you learn. And then eventually you're like, whoa, is that me? Like, you know what I mean? It's never happened, like... Yo, I need dance lessons. That noise is not necessary. Oh my god, I'm bad depressing songs are playing. I'm not even in that mood. I'm gonna take the powder off the mate. This is an NC55. I'm just gonna go in with a powder brush and just powder my whole thing. I think this is a... I feel like this powder really does give a nice finish that we'll be highlighting. Remember, if you're not drenched in it, you need more. We want that. Yeah, that's enough highlight. I'm not gonna put any more because yep, I'm gonna put eyeliner on. Yeah, wish me luck. If I fuck it up, I fucked it up. And I'm not good at eyeliner. So yeah. So I've just put eyelashes on and I've done my eyeliner. I love this song. Thank you so much for watching. If you watched all the way to, like, the whole video, oh my god, like, that's amazing. Thank you. Make sure you subscribe and make sure to like it if you did like it, you know. And yeah, subscribe so that I know it's real, you know what I mean, so that I actually upload. Remember to dream, believe, work hard, and you will achieve. And yeah, say hi to everyone at home. Hope everyone's good. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video.